Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna share with you this amazing recipe of chana dal, which is really healthy because it includes bottle gourd. So first of all, we need oil for cooking. We need soaked chana dal. I have soaked it overnight. This is chickpea lentil. We have bottle gourd or lauki chopped. Then we need some whole spices like bay leaf, 3 cloves and 2 cinnamon stick, chopped garlic and green chilies, and asafoetida for tadka. Then we're gonna need 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1/4 tablespoon of garam masala, salt for taste. I really love this recipe, this dal, because it's very easy and convenient to make. So we will add chana dal into our cooker. Now we will add our whole spices and spice mix, bottle gourd into it. Now I'm adding salt. Now just add water into it. Here I'm adding 1.5 cup of water. Now just cover it with a lid and hear about 5 whistles. And here my dal is ready. Now I'm preparing tadka for this dal. So here I've taken 1 tablespoon clarified butter. You can use oil as well. I'm adding green chopped chilies and garlic into the oil. When it has changed its color, I'm adding a pinch of asafoetida. Now just add this tadka into the dal and your dal is ready. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.